even and odd numbers. Even numbers can be equally divided by 2. Let's practice with ice cream. We have 2 children sharing 1 cone. 2 cones is even. 3 is not. 4 is an even number. 5 is odd. 6 is even. 7 is odd. 8 is even. 9 is odd. And 10 is even because it can be equally divided by 2.